My name is Okayala Mishimon, it's a fisherman, when I'm my own. I'm an electrical pass. Come and help me, man. Let me hear a woman. That woman, a woman with the first one, woman with the first at hand there, and the one with the first one when we're do you imagine that come and help me, man? I'm a one. Let me tell them with 2 million, 3 million naira for them to help me. Go from my side, nobody. My 5 million, your side. That side, they're the 1 million naira. Right now, I'm an electrical pass. They went and buy electrical pass from outside. They went and buy electrical pass for outside. Look at here, we help us see him as their brother, but they went and buy it outside. Look at as their first brother, they were electrical pass. And when I say, my brother, may hold John, I'm doing, or may hold John, then that would be the time they will start to help me. Or man, that dog cannot be.
Guy, forget relations, so go and hustle. You are not entitled to any help from anybody except your parents. Go and hustle, guy. No, they rely in anybody. It is not an entitlement. It is a privilege.